عليكم السلام. Pablo not listening to directions. He has to sit down and then you put the food for him and you tell him to wait. See, once you put the food for him, you tell him wait and he'll wait. He won't even touch the food. He's really, really well trained.
Yung gawa ko siya, sabi niya makakapagpunod daw na. Ari, napakasikan ang boss.
I told you he was hungry. What? No, he's... He will eat. He's a big dog.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sometimes she feeds him 4 or 5 times a day.
Yeah.
Also, I gave him a lot of snacks, by the way. Okay guys, we just had late lunch. Ate Arlene is doing her dishes. Okay, these guys are making up the time for the rain. So usually they get off at 4, but today they're gonna stay one more hour. Our laundry is done again. We just finished our lunch and just preparing the food for Pablo. He's happy. He knows what's coming. Okay. Now Hannah's turn to do the dishes.